All right, race fans, in just a moment, he will come down the front straightaway. How about a big round of applause for the 64 of Micah Collins? He led all 20 laps in the Mod Light feature tonight. Good flag in hand. Here he comes down the front straightaway. Race fans, how about a big round of applause for the D2 of Darren Goins?
Here he comes back towards the grandstands. Let him hear it. After a hard-fought win, the 112 of Roger Smith heads to victory lane.
All right, race fans, here he comes down the front straightaway with checkered flag in hand. He's won more late model races than any other driver at I-75 Raceway. The 00 of Reuben Mayfield. All right, race fans, in just a moment, he'll make his way down the front straightaway. He started the race in the 13th position. On lap 9, he took the lead and never looked back. The C11 of Michael Courtney.
Once again, let's hear it for Jacob Sharp.